Dangerous objects.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Not that! The ref is getting closer to 10.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
Here's your winner, representing Team Hardcore, Cactus Jack!
And he picks up the win.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It'll be Sting versus Undertaker.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
And that was a costly misstep.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Oh, no!
Ooh! He lands the strike with great accuracy.
And so taking a look at Sting, any thoughts come to mind?
You have to respect the way he goes about his business. He's all about getting the W, and fans seem to love him for that. Let's talk about Sting for a moment. It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
There's a certain buzz in the arena anytime Sting steps into that ring, and tonight is certainly no different.
Well, one of these guys is definitely going to make his mark in the division. Which one? Well, that's yet to be determined.
King, Sting is a man who has shown several different sides to his personality over the years, and one thing is certain. When he enters that squared circle, his opponents will experience an energy and power they have never felt before, and the fans know it. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. One to the outside. lot of damage can be done in under 10 seconds.
Got 10 seconds to get back in, or this is over.
Oh, that's just sick.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
Well, Michael, you talked about this before, but the strength of Sting is just awesome. No matter what kind of war paint he has on. Fans who have followed him know that. And the fans who are just being introduced to him, well, they're going to find out real fast.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
King, there are a few performers in our business that when their music hits, before their name is even uttered from the ring announcer, the arena is filled with excitement. That describes what it's like when...
Incredible counter! He's pulling out all the stops tonight!
Now it's Sting struggling a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
Taker with the cover.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Whoa, don't get up.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Now it's Sting struggling a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
That's a good point, Mike.
Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Look at Sting!
He's the icon for a reason.
Wow, he's still down after
this. Could do it.
Maybe it.
He had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a reversal.
What does Sting have to do at this point to stay in this match?
He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Sting is making his moves. say, Sting is really looking good right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Sting turns the tide.
Oh, now that was impressive, Cole. The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, my. The Undertaker is just a mess right now.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Oh, look at the emotion.
Watch out.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got it.
Two.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Sting gonna look to put him away. Submission move coming.
Scorpion deathlock. He's got it.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
American Badass.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Looks to me like he could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Sting dodges trouble.
Well, that's veteran instincts for you.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's showing no signs of letting up. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And what a reversal from Sting.
Some.
Well, we're on the move here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Undertaker showing no remorse in the early goings.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Look at Sting.
He's the icon for a reason.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Put a check in the win column for Undertaker.
You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.